What's up, guys? This is Biswalker750, and I'm going to be showing you how to fight Laurence, the first vicar in Bloodborne. Head back to this room from the undead corpse pile lamp after you've already ascended the elevator. Where the elevator once was, you will now find Laurence's skull. After you've gotten this item, all you have to do is head back to the area where you previously saw Laurence, and if you get close enough to him, it'll engage you in a cinematic. Enjoy.
Thank you.